Hola, stay strong. I'm here.
I can see in your eye. You are a sap. We spend her.
You got something for me?
You met Zenya yet? She's one of the best artists in Yara. I feel like you two would get along. You'll see what I mean.
Thanks a million.
Hola! I want to talk to you!
What do you got for me?
Danny, some ranchers came to the camp. Army set up an anti-aircraft cannon on their land. I'm marking it on your map for you.
Gracias.
Thank you.
run away.
Didn't see you there.
So why do you want this guy so bad anyway?
El Come Mierda checks all the tobacco leaves for the Viviro process. We fuck up the leaves, we fuck up the cancer drugs, we fuck up Napoleon E. Pequeño's operation. Make him look bad in front of old Uncle Anton.
A lot of heat. How you wanna do this?
We kill soldiers until we find him.
And then?
And then we kill more soldiers.
Simple. I like it. I see you, sniper. Engineer. Okay. Watch yourself, Danny. Get him. That's a tank.
I'm moving!
Gracias, Dami.
Thank you. truck. Move, Guapo. There, anda.
That alarm.
What are you waiting for?
Get away from me! Fuck me, mierda!
Mierda is right. You look like shit, hermanito.
Hermanito? We've been hunting your brother this whole time. Who the hell are you? Why didn't you just tell me?
Alejandro, come on. We're going home.
Vete pa'l carajo.
Alejandro.
Suéltame. ¡Cojones! ¡Pasa!
¿Qué es lo que te pasa? What the fuck, Ale?
I'm not going anywhere. I told you before, and I am telling you now, I believe in Castillo. I believe in Viviro and Jose. He's seen the vision through.
Napoleon el Pequeño is a slave driver. He's fucking loco.
Says the person trying to kidnap me.
You change your name. You change your uniform, but you are still a Montero.
And Papa still got a machete up his ass. And you are running to the jungle like you did when you were 5. Except now you kill people and you call yourself, what is it, the spike?
The sword.
Wow, clever. What? You are going to stab me now?
Papa is sick.
I don't care. Papa gave up on me a long time ago, and you know it.
Family's a bitch, no?
That's what I hear.
We should split up. Not a word about this to Papa.
Hola. You good?
Sí. I never thanked you for helping me track down Ale. I wasn't exactly honest with you.
All good. Just glad I know the real story now.
I was worried you wouldn't help if you knew my brother was military. He's a traitor.
Sí. But he's still family.
Come back to camp soon. We got more work to do.
Ah, a new guerrilla.
Fucking Jorge.
What did that asshole do now?
Nice one. Venga pa' acá! What's the greatest sport in the world?
Thank you.
from Lola. Normally, I wouldn't suggest we take a road trip into the mouth of hell, but in this case, hell.
The supply drop diverted. Confirm retrieval at new location.
Copy. On the way.
A special delivery. Just for me. How nice.
Thank you.
Danny, you've outdone yourself.
Hey, over here. What's up? You ever been to La Triada Mural? Heard some people went missing around there.
Gracias, gracias.
Let's ride.
Straight from the shop. Try to keep it in one piece, okay?
Thanks.
México, Colombia, Venezuela, y del Caribe somos tú y yo.
Carlos, got the truck.
Good. Come get me at the gas station.
On my way. Carlos, almost there.
Good. Bring the truck inside the garage.
You got it.
Whoa! Master of disguise over here.
Shut up and get in the back.
Okay.
First time going back to this place since I broke out. It used to be a school. I sent my kids there.
How long were you inside?
8 months. Maybe more. 18-hour days in the fields getting whipped and breathing in poison fucks with the memory.
Sounds like hell.
See, but I had Miguel. We kept each other straight.
Yeah. You said he was like a son to you.
Toughest motherfucker I know. Raised him like he was my own. Taught him to box. He almost made Señor Yara before we got taken.
How did you get out?
Camila snuck in one night, sliced up 3 guards, took 2 bullets to her shoulder, grabbed the hostage and sprung me and Philly.
Oh, yeah. Sounds like his father.
That's my girl, but she couldn't find Miguel, and by that time there was too much heat. So we left him behind with more of our people. Just hope there's something left of him. We're close. No more talk.
Carlos Montero, what are you doing here?
Where's Miguel?
I don't know. The guards took him somewhere in the prison.
Mierda. It's off. We walk.
Go. I'll find Miguel.
If you get caught, it's you against the fucking army.
It's okay, Papa. I wear my big boy pants.
Crazy motherfucker. Meet us at the gas station when you got him. Suerte.
pinga. I don't even know what this guy looks like.
Come on. Madre.
I see you, engineer.
Trying to cut off the flow. We must defend our tobacco fields. We must protect our precious supply of organic BG-240. The Montero terroristas are no different than Libertad. If they succeed, the rest of Yara will wither and die. Be vigilant. Our very future grows in those fields.
Andate.
We have all heard the name Outcast. This name is a lie. This name is an injustice to the Yarens drafted to rebuild paradise, who sacrifice everything they have for Yara. Those who are drafted are treated like the heroes they are, with the best food and medical treatment we have to offer. The camps are a crucible, and those who pass through the justice of this system will look back on their work with pride. They owe us
their duty, needs to go.
And we owe them our gratitude.
The La Revolución.
To kill the alarm.
Every true Yaren knows there is nothing more important than family. I walk in my father's footsteps, keeping his dream of a free and powerful Yara alive. One day, when I am gone, my son Diego will walk in my footsteps. Even at 13 years of age, I can see his strength, his intellect, his vision. Diego will keep my dreams alive and protect the paradise we build today. Diego Castillo. My son. Our son. Our future.
You better be Miguel.
Who the fuck are you?
Danny. Carlos Montero sent me.
What? We need a key. Check the guards room.
Don't need more soldiers here. Back up now. There's the key. Now to free Miguel.
Let's get the fuck out of here. Lead the way.
Carlos, found Miguel.
Good work, tourist. Now get him out of there and meet me at the gas station.
Okay.
Up ahead where?
The gas station. I know it's hard, but you gotta trust me. Everything's gonna be okay now.
I'm right behind you.
Carlos said he took you in. Thought you boxing. That kind of thing.
I schooled him. How long you know Carlos?
A few days.
Carlos don't make friends with outsiders. Else waiting with Carlos?
Acere. You ask a lot of questions. Just him. Almost there now.
There he is, Señor Yara. Come on, get in.
Hell yeah, brother. I knew you'd come for me.
You look like shit.
I thought you motherfuckers were on rations.
Still a dig.
Still dry. Good for you.
I'll drink his.
Miguel. I'm sorry. I didn't come for you sooner. I tried. You know I'd never forget you.
Enough bullshit, Carlos. We do what we do to survive, mi hermano. Enough talk. Give me that fucking guitar.
You did good, tourist. When I first saw you, I wanted to gut you like a crocodile, but you're Montero now, Danny.
Gracias. So, do I call you Papa now?
Shut up and drink.
Leave
did I pull that thing? I got big dreams, hero.
So we're good friends now, see? No hard feelings?
Almost blowing you up is the past. We got to look to the future.
Suerte. Bring it back and we'll talk.
Over here. Tell me what you know.
You can get yourself a tank and kill some soldiers if you take FND 2nd Armored Division. Two birds with one gun, Guerrilla.
Appreciate it. Philly, I'm at the marina.
Now, whatever happens, just don't bounce the sweet baby.
What?
The drug, don't damage it. Drive like there's a little bouncy baby Philly in the back.
Bouncing baby Philly. Got it.
You're gonna make baby Philly cry. Just bring that drug back in one piece, okay, hero?
Right where Philly said it would be. There's the officer. Eyes up, Danny. I wonder what would happen if the animals got out. Wapo, move! Hola, Philly. One very stolen truck is on the way.
Perfect. Okay, send it straight into my loving arms. But don't let nobody follow you. Huh? Be like a cat in the night. A smooth, sleek, sexy cat.
Meow.
I'm more of a dog person.
So is Chorizo. But he forgets sometimes.
en darte mi cariño.
To get this bad boy back to Philly.
Cicula, Cicula. The hero returns.
Yeah, and the hero needs room.
Pinga!
What is happening here?
Philly magic, babe.
Yeah, I almost died for packing foam.
No.
White gold.
Hard to get? Burns like a motherfucker. Everything got another purpose, hero. Even you.